Yes. Assalamu alaikum, guys. What are you talking about?
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
We are talking about getting our children married to each other. Yes, I will make my daughter marry his son.
Oh, mashallah, that's beautiful. But have you asked for their consent if they would agree to this marriage or not?
What? What are you saying, Abu Dawood? It doesn't matter if they agree to the marriage or not. We are their fathers. We only want the best for our children. In Islam, it is haram for the guardian of the woman to force her to marry someone she does not want and does not like. Because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the virgin should not be given for marriage until her permission has been sought.